parcel is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat.
When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Everything is permitted after all, Captain.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
Crowd it all on!
Aloft, men! Loose the royals!
Mortars! Fire!
Ready to
fire! Fire! Fire!
Just take on those guns, everyone!
Get in there!
Fire!
Missed!
Fire! Fire!
Ade, they're too strong for us. Stay out of range, Ade.
Thank you. Breaker attack.
Just keep your eye and be ready for anything.
Stay back, sir!
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Captain!
Get our dogs barking!
Captain! There's no...
No pirate knows when to run!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
Go! I will...
Captain!
They're close! They draw ever closer!
Run the weather there!